Fantastic. Only the second to sharpen people's skills and build their confidence in numbers. The ambassador for National Numeracy Day. Come on, tell us all about it.
Yeah, well, I've been working with the charity National Numeracy for a number of years, since pretty much the time they formed, and they've noticed there's a problem. So in the UK, one in two British adults have the numeracy levels that you'd expect of an 11-year-old. Noting maths positivity, they're trying to banish maths anxiety, and if you can go online and you can take a free check and they find out where you need to improve, and then they'll help you do that with all the free resources. And Dr. Phil might be interested to know, they did some work with the NHS actually, and they found that 77% of the NHS staff who volunteered to take the test didn't actually have the numeracy levels that mental health and your money and your outcomes and more likely to go to prison or have a better job or keep up with your mortgage payments. So it's quite a complex issue, but they're doing a lot of if you just Google National Numeracy, it'll direct
be
you there.
Straight on.
I'll be all over social media and the news and wherever I can get today. So
excellent.
You'll see me. You won't be able to miss it.
Welcome back, Phil.
You keep subtracting seven. I don't have mental maths now. It's really interesting.
Day, consonant, please.
Thank you. Start today with D.
Consonant.
L.
Consonant.
N.
Consonant.
S.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
U.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
W.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final I.
Oh, really sorry about that.
Bad luck.
I start with consonant, please.
Thank you. Start with D.
And a vowel?
O.
And a consonant?
G.
And a consonant?
R.
And a vowel?
E.
And a consonant?
M.
And a vowel?
U.
And a consonant?
P.
And a final consonant, please.
A final S.
Key, I'm pleased to say there's...
Thank you. Seven for Nick.
I have four large and two small, please.
You may indeed. Thank you, Aaron. Four large and two little on National Numeracy Day. And these two little ones are six and four. And a large for 75, 25, 150... And the target, 800...
So 50 multiplied by 75.
50 multiplied by 75 is 3,750.
Divide by 25.
Divide by 25 is 150.
Subtract 4.
Minus... Yeah, minus 4. And we're back to 146.
And then multiply by 6.
And 146 times 6. Well done.
Well done.
Please.
Thank you, Nikki. Z.
And a vowel?
A.
And consonant?
N.
And another consonant?
R.
And a vowel?
O.
Consonant?
L.
A vowel?
E.
Consonant?
B.
And another consonant, please.
And the last one, T.
Any more blow?
Consonants, please.
Thank you, Aaron. R.
Consonant.
M.
Consonant.
C.
Consonant.
R.
Vowel.
I.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
U.
And final consonants, please.
A final N.
Any more sevens?
One large and five small, please.
You can indeed. More traditional choice. Thank you, Nikki. One from the top five little. And for this round, they are 10, 1, 7, 2, 8. And the large one's 50. And this target, 760.
8 times 2 is 16.
8 twos are 16.
Take away 1.
15.
Times 50.
750.
Plus 10 plus 7.
Very nice. 767.
meaning than anyone else's life. You know, health is there.
With a consonant, please.
Thank you, Aaron. J.
Consonant.
T.
Consonant.
L.
Consonant.
R.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
I.
Vowel.
A.
And a final vowel, please.
A final E.
Sorry.
And in the corner.
Oh, yeah. She was there.
Thank you.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Nikki. N.
And another.
G.
And a vowel.
U.
And another vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
T.
And another consonant.
C.
And a vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
O.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, T.
Just that one.
That's it.
Yeah. Four large and two small, please.
You may indeed. Thank you, Aaron. Four large, two small. See if this can possibly put some light between you two. Let's see. The little two are one and two. And the big ones, 25, 100, 50 and 75. And the target, 200...
50 add two.
50 add two, 52.
Multiply by 100.
Multiply by 100 is 5,200.
Divide by 25.
Divide by 25 is 208.
And add 75.
Yeah, well done. 283.
With a consonant, please.
Thank you, Nikki.
V. And another.
R.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
G.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
F.
And another consonant.
S.
And a final vowel, please.
A final I.
Well, we got an eight.
Hopefully not in here.
And please.
Thank you, Aaron. R.
Consonant.
C.
Consonant.
P.
Consonant.
T.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
U.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
M.
And a final vowel, please.
A final A.
Go. Any advance?
Yes.
New about it, because I want to just assess whether people scotch all day. And because Jones became on one's own, he spent thousands sponsoring race.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Nikki. T.
And another.
X.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
S.
And another consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
S.
And another vowel, please.
Lastly, A.
Good.
Can we be...
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Aaron. K.
Consonant.
S.
Consonant.
W.
Consonant.
T.
Vowel.
E.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant.
D.
And a final consonant, please.
Final V.
Sorry.
Dr.
One large and five small, please.
13 points behind. Not going to gamble?
No.
Not against Aaron, the mathematician. Well, we'll see. Still could do it. The five little ones for the final time are 9, 6, 1, 3 and 4, and the large one, 100. And the target, 900...
6 plus 3 plus 1.
6 plus 3 plus 1, 10.
Times 4 is 40.
Yep.
9 times 100 is 900.
Here it is.
And add it on.
Well done, 940.
Add 4.
104.
Multiply by 9.
936.
And then 3 add 1 is 4.
Lovely. 940 again, well done.
There we go. Rachel, too. Yeah, he's good, isn't he?
Well, we've had a bit of a maths-themed show today because it's National Numeracy Day.
Yeah.
Our champion.
Yeah.
And my dress was actually designed by a maths grad called Rachel, and it's all made out of recycled bottles.
Wow.
It's made
wow.
out of recycled plastic, so there's a lot of things you can do with maths. And
see you tomorrow.
See you then.
You can also find our webpage at channel4.com/countdown.